Is she the best coach in college basketball?